Now all that's left to do is just hold on.